It's my kid's birthday. I can't get away. There's nothing I can do. I'm sorry.
Hey. What are you doing out here? I've been looking all over for you.
I told you I had to call into the office. There's some stuff going down.
You making Kara work on a Saturday?
But I didn't say Kara. Why would you say Kara?
Because she's your assistant. Who else will be at the office?
Right. Yes, it was Kara. are we ready to go yet?
Yep. Yeah. You want to come in with me? We'll grab the kids?
Sure.
Great.
Beth, wait. No, Beth, please. Beth, don't.
My God.
I can explain.
Mike, how can you explain this? Are you sleeping with her? I can't believe this.
I swear it was just one time.
There's hundreds of these sleeping with your assistant. God, you're such a cliche.
Beth, I knew it, man. I knew you were a scumbag.
You watch your mouth.
No, go back inside.
You know what? She stands up for you, and she defends you, and she tells me to give you a chance, and the whole time you've been cheating on her?
You should stop. Little boy. You know what? You're just a 19-year-old burnout. That's all you are. Your dad's lucky you didn't
talk
to
about
see
my
the way
okay,
you turned
stop,
out.
Okay, stop, stop. Go back inside, okay? This is between us.
Us? Beth, there's never been an us. There was always Austin, and then there was Harley. Us. What a joke. You know what? You go inside and get the kids, I'll be at the car. Okay?
Mom, stop.
No,
stop.
He's a dick.
Yeah, I know, okay?
Just wanted to be with somebody safe so that you and Harley would never, ever get hurt. I'm sorry.
No, don't say that.
You know what? Let's just go get the kids, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, guess whose night just freed up?